stay here.
Oh, but hurry! I feel their red eyes upon us, upon her!
Why don't they attack? Observing, studying me. Let's get out of here then.
Bring him back to the outcrying big bag in Gas Town. We will.
Reach them. Not by car, anyway.
Oh, tread lightly. Who knows what terror can that flow?
Here they all are. The outcriers' errand boys. Canteen full and a weapon ready. Push on. Get the bulbs.
Where are you running?
There's just a bunch of mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way. Should be getting close now. Oh, there it is.
Stop!
Grab the bulbs and get out. Yeah, this should be enough for twinkle toes.
Come on.
It's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. Maybe I can go through here. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas. What you doing?
electricity can no longer illuminate us.
Oh, woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
The script reads on. In the darkest hour, the believers standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Only the living and the dead now. Now he goes.
burning mound!
That's gotta be it.
I see.
killing with an arrow or a bullet will become second nature soon.